Mm-hmm. That's a roast beef sandwich. With a little bit of a side of green bean with garlic. Followed by a little bit of tiramisu. Yes, in case you're wondering what I'm doing, this is how I've been losing weight for the last year and a half. I've dropped 84 pounds and 7 ounces since last December. And friends of mine encouraged me to invite you, the viewers at home, to my house to see how I did this. And what I did was I take a little bit of oatmeal and eat it 3 times a day. And I just set my mind to believe that oatmeal tastes like something else. Sometimes it's strawberries, and I have a sweet tooth, so sometimes it's chocolate cake. That's a parfait. Strawberry parfait, and little key lime pie. That time there was a little lamb chop with mint. And Brussels sprouts. And a raspberry tart. A lady finger. A strudel. Ooh, that was good. There was corn. That was an ice cream sandwich. Cheeseburger. That was a little caviar. You know what we wash caviar down with, don't you? Champagne. Well, champagne. More champagne. It's like I went to a party. I can feel it going in my head. That's the power of imagination. I'm not really drunk. No. I'm getting there now. Oh. My dog. I don't let them by the table anymore when I eat. They have no imagination.
I'm gonna give you one piece of kibble, and you're gonna pretend that it's a fat steak. Okay?
You know, when I was tipping 480, I was drinking lots of chocolate malts. Now all I do is eat oatmeal. Lots of oatmeal. Out. Yeah.